Sumati?
Yeah, I'm coming. 1 minute.
Hey, what are you doing? Come fast.
Don't you want me to get ready?
How much time should I wait for you? Sit down fast.
Let's go. Why don't you tell me where we are going? I'm going on asking you.
Else won't you come with me? Hey, careful, don't fall, okay?
First you be careful. Oh my God, what a beautiful place is this. You have not brought me here before.
The complete area is ours only, Sumati. Tomorrow I'll show you the whole place.
Is it? I asked you last night, but you didn't tell me anything.
It's not like that. I'm an important person here, so I have to go for marriages and other things, you know.
Listen, Ravi.
What?
What are you looking at?
Simply nothing, but...
Don't be a coward. He went long back. What are you doing now?
I'm just feeding my goats because it didn't have lunch for a few days. So you're just coming now?
Yes, I'm a bit late today. I bought some food. Do you want some?
I've just finished my lunch. You better carry on.
Always like this. I think you'll die one day like
you
this.
You go. I can take care of myself.
Like this, I don't know how I'm going to live with him. Look at the way he's looking.
Tell me, Sumati, how was the marriage?
It was so nice. The bride and the groom were made for each other.
In fact, the girl was better than you.
You are always kidding.
Hey.
What happened? Why are you stopping the bike?
Wait, come on. There's a boy who's standing there.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Ravi.
Tell me, sir.
What are you doing here?
As usual, I'm just taking my goat outside.
It is that guy's goat only, no?
Yes, sir.
Seems like a tough job, huh? Still, you're working for the same person. Is he taking care of you well?
Yeah, he's taking
care. Is he paying you salary and all?
Yeah, he pays me, sir.
Okay, take care of yourself.
Sure, sir.
You have to eat well.
Okay,
why
sir.
Are you looking so dull? Huh? You are my boy. Only if you are strong, I can use you for my jobs. You're staying at the same place, no?
Yes, sir.
Take care of your house, huh?
Sure, sir.
Along with that, take care of your health also, okay?
Sure.
If you want anything, come to my house. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
Anyway, you're not coming near our house. So whatever you feel like, you do that, okay? Right. Shall I leave?
Fine, sir. Okay.
See you soon.
Let me finish this, then I'll bring the other one too. He has got no other work to do.
What, Anjali? When will you complete your work?
I've still got some more to do. After that, I'll have my lunch.
Oh. Complete it fast. Why is this guy always here? Hey! What are you doing? Do your job properly. When can I enjoy this girl? She's not giving an opportunity.
Hey,
bro,
what have you done, huh? Is this how you repair a vehicle?
The vehicle is all right, bro. Our mechanic checked it.
Yeah, what a mechanic. Hey, what are you doing here?
Nothing, sir.
Usually you won't come here even if I call you. Okay. Mm. You bring that mechanic and show him this.
Okay,
way.
Bro.
Go. So what is the matter?
I just came to see you, sir.
You have come to see me? Now have you seen me? How is my shirt color and all? If that's all, then go.
I need some money, sir.
Money, is it? How much do you want?
500 to 1000 bucks, sir.
Around 1000 rupees. What are you going to do with all that money? Tell me.
No, sir. I am badly in need of it.
Hey, Sumati.
Hmm?
Just wait here. She'll come.
Sure, sir.
Listen, just get me 500 rupees from my wallet.
Money? Why did this fellow come here?
Oh, what are you looking at? Go and get me the money.
Hmm? Can you please come inside?
Hey, wait there. What is the matter?
Hmm? Who is that guy? Huh? Why do you talk to such people? He looks like a rogue. I hate to see him. Tell him to go. He is asking money and you are giving him. Why do you give money? Why should he come here? Tell him to get out.
Hey, are you mad or what? He is our own guy. Why are you getting angry?
Just look at that guy. What kind of a dress is wearing? Such people
just
should not be
quiet.
Entertained.
Whatever it is, he is our own guy. He doesn't have anyone else. Who will help me if I don't? So you don't worry about it. Just get me the money.
Why is he not understanding what I say?
And tell me, Ravi, how is the work going on?
Still working with the same owner, sir.
Oh, is it?
Yes, sir.
Why do you have to go to such people and work like this, huh? I have around 1000 jobs here. Why don't you come and help me out here? But then you don't listen to me at all. What type of person you are?
Hmm.
Here, listen. Keep this.
Thanks, sir.
And whatever you feel right, do that.
Okay, sir.
All right.
Sure, sir. Bye, sir.
Why is she getting angry?
Pink, my love.
Listen, Ravi.
What?
What's that in your hand?
Hey, it's nothing.
Show me. What are you carrying?
No.
Show me, na. Show
no,
me,
please.
I said no. Please show.
No.
From where did you get this?
I just bought from the shop.
Who is this for?
This is for me and that is for you.
No, both are for me.
Hey, come back.
I'm telling
back.
You, no, it's
you
only for me.
My shirt? Hey, I just told you to stop, no?
Try to catch
hey,
me if you can.
Hey, give back my shirt. Come on, give back my shirt. Where are you going? Please listen to me. There will be someone watching you. Come on, climb up. Hey, please give back my shirt. See, if you're not giving my shirt, then
you
I will
not
have to come.
Here.
Getting up because I don't know to swim. Please listen to me. Come on, give back. Please, give back to me. Come on.
I'll come there. You
okay, come. Give me a hand.
No, you stand there. I'll come there. Okay. Here.
This is not needed now.
Hey, leave me, no, please. Leave me, I said.
Just told
hey,
me to wait, no?
Hey, come on.
Hey, what happened?
Hey.
Come on.
Hey, come on,
come.
Please. Hey, come on,
come
leave
on.
Me.
Hey, stop. Come on, I told you
I'm
to stop,
feeling
no?
very cold. You come.
Hey, come back. We'll go together.
Just come fast.
Hey,
how was
bro driving the vehicle?
Yeah, it's super.
Bro can drive all vehicles,
okay,
you know
me.
That? He's a specialist in driving.
You have seen car, bus, truck and fly.
Sister, all
I
this
drive all
belongs
of these,
to us.
You know?
All this belongs to us? But you didn't tell me this.
Yeah.
You saw that? A sparrow nest?
All the land that side is ours only.
It looks so beautiful.
Bro, we have to download here.
Hey Bala, you unload all this here. We are going home.
Okay bro. Careful, careful.
Hey, I have to go out with some job. You have to come home soon, okay? Sumati.
Bro, I'm coming.
Hey, open the door.
What is all this?
Hey, what is she doing?
Huh? Don't you have any sense?
What is wrong with him?
Oh, at least you should have some sense. Why do you mingle with this drunkard and doing nonsense? Hey, you are a drunkard, but why do you spoil my husband?
No, so that.
Instead, why don't you take some nutritious things?
Who's doing anything?
Look here. You're going over the limit by joining him. First, you chase him from here. Get out from here. Get out.
Get lost.
What an idiot he is. What?
Rose, slipper.
Oh, God. Keep the shoe here and get lost.
What
get
are
out.
You doing,
go.
People don't understand get lost. Good heart at all.
What is
wait.
This?
Be careful. What are you doing?
Listen. Hey, why are you pushing me?
You sleep now.
Why don't you lie down, huh?
After drinking, you do strange things like this always.
Hey, did he give you money?
He gave, bro. Bro, but Jackie is not given the money.
He hasn't given?
Yes, bro. He's a fraud, bro. When I asked him to pay yesterday, he's telling he doesn't have cash now, and whenever he's getting cash, he will pay us.
Is it true? He is a fraud, you know. You should ask him the right way. He has got a lot of money. Don't leave him alone. We'll catch him.
No, he will not give, bro. It's very difficult, bro.
I told you we'll try,
we have to find a different way, bro, to get it from him. Let's go and have a drink.
Hey.
Yes?
Come here.
Anyone should obey my orders.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
Your work is over?
Yeah, over, sir.
Where is Anjali?
I don't know, sir.
Get lost.
Okay, sir.
Hey. I have to enjoy it. When can I get an opportunity to meet? Hey, Anjali. Stay there. Why are you leaving so early?
Tell me, Anjali, why so early?
I finished my work, that's what I'm leaving.
Your work is over?
Yes.
So soon? But you have to complete one more job. Come, Anjali, get me something to eat, dear.
I have to go.
You can my leave, but later. Just get me something to eat.
I have to prepare food for my grandfather. It's already late. I
know
to
how to help your grandpa. You come. Come, sweetie.
No, I will leave.
Leaving? Come, we'll go. Let's move. Come.
No, I feel scared. I have to go.
Obey my orders. Get me something to eat.
No, I'm going now.
Listen to me, Anjali. You must listen. Hey! When I'm telling you to get me something, you're not leaving. Just obey my orders.
Please leave me. I have to go. My grandfather.
Okay. You can leave it later. Come, let's go.
Hey. Anjali, what happened?
So, some fire is going in between
you. Hey, what happened? Did you get any hurt?
Okay. Hey. Come here.
Sir, please leave her alone, sir.
What?
Please, I beg you,
better
sir. Please don't harass her, sir. Please, sir.
Hey! When I'm sir, telling please, you, sir? Just leave. Why don't sir, you listen
please,
to me?
Sir,
hey,
please,
you think
please,
you're
sir,
a big
please,
hero?
No,
get
sir,
up!
Please.
I said get lost!
Sir, no, sir.
Don't you
please,
listen
sir,
to
please.
Me? Get out.
Please listen to me,
get
sir.
Get out! Hey, why are you waiting here? Come, let's move. Hey!
No, no!
Come, let's move. Come. Hey, what are you staring at me? Hey, I'll finish you. Just move away.
Sir, hey. Sir, please.
Hey.
Please leave her alone, sir. Let's go, Ravi.
I will catch you both one day. Then you'll know who I am.
Hey, what sort of stuff was it, huh?
Bro, it's a new stuff, bro. Just entered the market. You just enjoy, bro.
Why are you shaking the vehicle,
bro? Bro, don't shake the vehicle, bro.
Hey, bro. House is on this side.
Bro, relax, bro.
Sir only told me, ma'am.
I see. That means you will go only after seeing him, isn't it? Okay, be here. I'll ask him to come. I hate him from the day I met him. Such an irritating fellow. Why did he come here? Darling. That fellow has come to see you. Get up.
Who is it? Hey. Come here.
Leave me. What is this? No.
Why?
No, dear. Every night you come dead drunk and then immediately you dozel.
Come closer.
No, leave me. Why do you do all such nonsense during daytime? You have no sense at all. Leave me.
It's okay. We'll do it now.
Why do you want to waste time like this? After all, you are going to sleep.
What does she mean by that? Hey man, what is it? It's a surprise that you have come here, huh?
Sir, you only told me to come, no sir.
Oh, that's not bad. You've come here so fast, huh? So what about your other job?
I just fought with him, sir.
You had a fight with him?
Yes,
why?
Sir. That is...
Oh, okay. You'll do all the work here properly,
yes,
no?
Sir.
Hey. He is going to be here from now on, so make him do the job properly. Do you understand? You ask her if you have any doubts, okay? Just take care of him.
Job. That's why I'm doing this.
It's not that urgent. Come here. I told you to come here.
Yeah,
come.
I'm coming.
You need not do all those works. Whatever job I tell you, you do that, okay?
Okay,
go.
Ma'am.
Why is he going that way? Hey,
yes, ma'am.
You come here. If I tell you to go, you will go immediately. One thing. Go and get me the tender coconut. Go.
Inside this
bag of mace.
Okay, keep it inside. Yeah, how are you? Everything
I'm
good?
Fine, sir.
Who is this? Your granddaughter?
She's my granddaughter, sir.
Everyone at home is good?
Okay, sir. Have some work. Let me leave, sir.
Okay, take care.
Darling. Don't shake your hand like this. Come on, what is this? Shit. You made me fall down like this. Hey, Anjali, get up. Oh my goodness. Come on. Hold my hand. Show me.
My hand.
What? Is it hurting you?
Oh.
Okay, nothing. Get up, Anjali. Come.
Oh,
please,
my goodness.
Come. Hey, what happened? Oh, it's nothing. Now, get up. I told you it's nothing. What, are your legs are paining? Okay, come. Walk slowly. Careful. Now come, sit here. Sit down. Careful. Oh. Oh my goodness. Wait for a minute. Is it paining? Hey, Lane, look at me. Oh, a lot of dust. Is it paining here? Here? Is it paining? Here? Is it paining? Is it paining? Anjali? Has the pain reduced?
Hey, what are you doing? Just take your hand.
No, I saw the blood was oozing out.
Take your hand.
Hey. Hey, come on. Hey.
Sir.
I
am Parvati's granddaughter.
So what?
I've come from my native place.
Okay.
I just want to know whether there is any work over here.
Is that so? You go backside. There is paddy field. Work there and get your wages. Okay? Don't come here and disturb me anymore. I've got a lot of work.
Sir, is there any household work where I can do it here itself?
What? You want to work inside my house? Listen to me. Go to the paddy field, do your work and get your wages. That's it. Don't waste your time. Get away.
Sir.
I said leave from here.
Okay, sir.
Always some disturbance.
Anjali?
Yeah, coming, Grandpa. Yeah.
What, dear? What do you think of yourself?
What's it, Grandpa? What happened?
Don't you know? What are you doing? Do you have any brains? You're trying to spoil a family's name. He doesn't have a job too and you're flirting with him. You have lost your parents at a very early age. I am trying to get a good alliance for you, but you are having different plans. Please listen to me. You should get married to a decent family. So please change your mind. Money is always not important. Reputation is important for the family. So please don't have wrong thoughts in your mind, dear. If you marry him, your life will become very miserable. Please take care.
God, all today I have lots of problems. On that, my grandpa too.
Hey, don't put me down.
Who is that?
Yeah, I've come for work.
What? Who has asked you to come? How can you come like that without asking anybody?
I had already met the concerned person and later decided to come for work.
Do you know this kind of job?
Can you mind your own business? Coming to ask stupid questions. Don't teach me. I know what should I do. I had informed everything. You don't worry. You don't teach me anything, okay?
Oh, this girl is a fighter cock.
Can you mind your own business?
She has started to come. Now she will scold me. Hey, ma'am. What happened? Wait for me, ma'am. I'm coming. What is this, ma'am? What happened? You better come carefully.
No, nothing is there.
Wait,
don't touch me. No.
Let me see.
No.
Wait, let me take a look,
I told
ma'am.
You not to touch me.
Oh, it's gone hurt, ma'am. Let me see. Let me see. Come on. Please. Let me have a look closely. Wait, ma'am. What had happened, ma'am? Has your leg got hit by something? Oh my god, blood is also oozing out, ma'am. Let's go to the doctor immediately. Let me wipe the mud from your head, ma'am. Okay, careful, ma'am. Be careful while getting up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Watch carefully, ma'am. Walk slowly, slowly. Yes.
Hey baby, where are you coming from?
Who are you to ask?
That's not bad. I'm the owner of this place, do you know that? Now tell me, who are you?
Your fields, is it? Oh.
This girl looks really hot.
Tell me, is your name written here?
Playing with me? One day I should taste this chicken. When is it possible? Where can she go? I will definitely get her one day.
Hey, where will that guy be right now?
He'll be here somewhere, bro. Just having a drink.
He's supposed to give me some money. Did you ask him?
Yes, bro. I asked him that day. But he was talking nonsense. He's telling that he doesn't have money now and it'll take some years to pay back that money.
He said he won't give?
Yes, bro.
Oh. He has money to go and drink alcohol and other stuff, huh? But he doesn't have money to give
me. Leave him, bro. Don't bother
we
about him.
We have to get that money
He'll
somehow.
He'll be at farmhouse, bro, playing cards. Come, let's move. Ah. We'll catch him there.
He is hiding from you.
We'll catch him today, bro. Bro, he's here. Come.
How come these guys are here?
So we have got him.
Hey, Rudra. Having a nice time, huh?
Hi, buddy. Seeing after a long time.
I thought I'll just meet you and leave.
Tell me, what do you want?
Yeah, it's something about you only. What is this? Nice preparations here?
Come, sit. Why don't you join us in the game?
Oh, if you say so.
It's long time since we played. Sit.
Hey, sit that side, man.
He's going to waste his time here, I'm sure.
Then Rudra, don't you remember the money matter at all? Can't you settle it fast?
What, buddy? Can't you believe me? I'll pay you the earliest. I'll not run away from here.
My person had come to collect money. You told him some story, it seems. Is it right, you think? Why can't you settle it?
I'll pay you, buddy. First, you join the game. Other things we'll see later.
Oh, believe okay, me. Okay. You're always good with words. Come on. Hey, pour me some.
Okay, bro.
Come on, start.
You have to take the center card. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Kevin, what is the amount to be fixed?
You tell me. It's your game after all. Whatever you say.
Don't leave that. Put this. Bro, the game is over. Shit, man.
Shall we stop it or shall we continue? Huh?
Hey. Buddy is trying to tease me.
Why did you hit him, huh? This is not right. I am telling you, this is not at all right. Be careful.
Bro, what are you talking? You've collected money from sir and not bothered to return it?
I said I will pay it at the earliest. Always you're asking the same question. Now concentrate on the game.
Nonsense, bro.
Don't you believe me?
When I asked you money yesterday, you said you will give it back to madam. But till now, you have not paid even a rupee. What do you think of yourself?
I'm not willing to give. What do you guys will do?
You're asking if you don't give the money, what will I do? Hey, you. Don't do this. You're on the wrong track, I'm telling you.
You fool, don't you have brains at all?
What the hell?
Hey, hey, brother.
Hey, get lost. I'll kill you.
Hey, I will finish you. It's okay. Bro, leave me, bro. I'll take care of him.
Remember this. You are on the wrong track. Be careful what you do. I won't leave you like this next time. Kill you. And return all the money I've given you. Else...
Bro, leave me, bro.
Be careful. I hope you'll take the right decision.
Hey!
Hey, come, let's go.
What, dude? He's acting too smart. Shall we finish him off?
Yes. I have to finish this story soon.
We should do it. We should.
Bro, you shouldn't have left him, bro.
Ravi? Ravi?
What, ma'am?
Take this coffee.
No, ma'am, I won't have it, ma'am.
Doesn't matter.
Please, ma'am, no, please.
Don't worry, drink this.
Why this change suddenly, ma'am?
From today onwards, everything will be changed.
It's only a small snake, ma'am, after all. Why are you getting afraid of this, ma'am? There are much bigger snakes like this, ma'am. Have you not seen them?
Bigger snakes?
Okay, come on, ma'am. Let's go. Don't get afraid. Snake had gone that way, ma'am. You see, the snake had gone.
I am scared of snakes, you know. That's why...
Hey, why have you not turned up for 2 days?
Okay, why are you here at this time?
Since you're not turned up for 2 days, I thought that you're not feeling well. That's why I came to see you.
I'm fine. It's just that I'm having a little problem.
Why? What happened?
My grandfather saw us both when we were in the paddy.
Oh my god, then what happened?
The moment I reached home, he created a very big problem. He also abused you, you know that?
What did he say? Tell me, what did he say?
That is, he said that already we are suffering a lot, so do you want your kids also to suffer along with you?
So what did you say for that?
I don't know what to say. He also said that 2-3 alliances have come for me.
Hey, what are you talking, man?
Yes.
You see, don't talk such things again. Do you think I can live without you?
Then what do you want me to do? You already know that we don't have money.
You don't worry, I'll take care of it. Can you marry anyone without leaving me? Can I live without you?
Then what do you want me to do, you tell me?
You just leave it, I'll take care of it. Hey, come on, what's your problem?
I'm talking seriously, what are you trying to do? Ravi, stop it. What are you doing? My grandfather will come. Just leave the place.
He will not come now. I will take care of him.
Oh, God. Just leave me, I said.
We'll
no.
Leave it.
No, listen to me. Just leave this place now.
That I will manage.
Why don't you listen to me? Just leave this place now.
I shall take care of it. Come on.
Oh, God.
First, listen to what I say.
My grandfather will come. Just leave this place now. Don't you have the slightest sense? Just
you
leave
try
me.
To listen to me, dear.
Why did you come to my house at this time?
No one is going to come at this time. When I am there, why do you get tense like this?
Bro, the tapioca is ready, bro.
Yeah, yeah. That's what I also think. You do one thing, you take this.
Bro, the tapioca is very big in size.
Yeah, yeah. You go. All you do is just give ideas, huh?
No, bro. Just my suggestion, bro. You continue, bro.
You go and bring me some food fast. I'm hungry.
Okay, bro. Let me go for a loo.
Why did you scare me like this?
Bro had told me to bring a sickle.
Sickle? Why did he ask for that?
To work there.
To work?
Yeah.
Oh, he started to work, is it?
Yes. You don't know, sister? We are working from the morning itself.
Okay, okay. Let me also see what kind of job he is.
Yeah, yeah, come.
Hey, just wait. Did you eat anything?
No, sister. From morning, we both don't have anything to eat.
Okay. Be here. I will bring some food and both of us can go together, okay?
Okay, sister.
What is this? You started to work, is it?
This is a small thing. I have a lot more talents on me, you know. Come, let's have food. You also have. You go and keep it there. Let's have food.
Thanks,
you go
there.
Come. You want to come down? Come, come.
How can I come
it's
down?
It's okay. It's been a long time since I've taken some luggage. Come on, come on.
Oh my God, you are sweating like hell.
What a love.
Bro.
What is it?
Come, let's have food.
Wait, man. Listen, let's have food.
Bro.
Did I tell you, wait for some time? So what else?
Okay, it's already late. Let's eat.
Oh, we'll eat? Okay. I'll go have a bath and come. Hey, what is your problem?
Let's eat.
I'll give you time. Just go, go. So I'll just go have a bath and come. You both have food and wait for me. I'll come.
Just wait. Hmm? Shall I also come?
You two want to come? Okay, come with me. This is our place.
Darling, I want the sugar cane.
You could have stayed at home only, no?
What is this?
Okay, wait.
A big one.
Yeah, I'll give you a big one.
Excellent.
Come on, eat it. Let's go. Is it enough? Just stand here. I'll show you how deep it is.
Be careful. Slowly.
Come,
I
don't worry,
come. I'm
it's
scared.
Okay. Yeah, like that. Hey, how are you feeling? Tell me, is it good? Yeah. You're having a bath, Come here, I say.
No.
Hey, what are you doing? You shouldn't do such things, huh? So, it was very good, no? Huh? You're laughing all the time. This is the right time for it, you know?
No.
Should I tell you what I have in mind, huh? Shall I tell you? Shall I?
towel. Wipe your head.
Yeah. Did you like this place? Wonderful place, no? We'll come here tomorrow also, okay?
Sort of pain.
No, ma'am. Please.
Just keep quiet for some time. Everything will be all right.
Leave it, ma'am. Someone will see it. Ma'am, please,
quiet.
Ma'am. Listen to me, ma'am. You better go,
I
ma'am.
Hurt
please.
So badly.
Yes, ma'am. I can't bear the pain. Please, ma'am. Please go, ma'am.
Don't do nonsense.
Hey.
I wanted to meet you, sir.
Meet me? For what purpose? Who are you? What do you want?
Sir, I had come to Parvati's house.
Okay.
I had come to this place to see if I could get any job,
Oh-ho.
Sir. I searched everywhere, was not able to get a job. That's why I came to meet you.
What can I do for you? There is no job in my place. Everyone's sitting idle here.
Sir, please try to help me, sir.
If there is any job for you, I'll surely tell you. Until then, you find another job, okay?
What, sir? I'm ready to do any kind of job for you.
Leave me.
What, sir? Please try to understand.
I'm,
being a lady,
I'm
asking
you,
you so many times.
Hey, don't touch me.
Don't try to be so stubborn.
Leave me, I say.
I'm telling you, I'll be helpful in any
you
kind of job. Sir, please give me any kind of work.
What is it
don't
that you're
be
doing?
Afraid.
Who are you?
Nobody is watching us.
Hey, take your hands off me first. I'm telling you, no? I'll kill you if you come here again. Remember that. She doesn't know who I am.
See this? It's for you.
What did you bring for me? I think it should be good.
I have brought it for your master, but now you are going to eat this.
Where? Give. Let me see. Oh, it's so hot.
Yeah. It's too hot. Before it is getting cool, eat it. Here. Take.
Yeah,
take it.
Yeah, come. Carefully. Watch this chair. You will fall down. Come, we'll have it together. Here, it'll be very delicious. Yeah, come sit. What happened?
Naughty. What happened? Why are you staring at me?
Why? Should I not see?
Okay, first you eat this.
Shall we have it together? But before that. This is the most important thing.
He's coming.
Who?
Let me go. Yes, your master is coming.
No way.
No, I'm going.
Hey. Hey.
Bro. Madam, bro.
What is this? Why are you coming this way?
I usually come this side, but what are you doing here?
I was coming to see you.
What is that? You came to see me, is it?
Ma'am, don't loiter like this. There are a lot of small insects which will bite you.
Get lost.
Okay, ma'am. We are leaving. Bro, come, let's move. We have a lot of work. Come, let's move.
Hey, get down first.
Bro?
What important thing do you have to do? Go.
Mm-hmm.
Get on the bike. It's going to get dark. I'll drop you home. Shall we go? Again, this horrible song. Hey, what are you doing here?
No, sir. I just come to release the water in the fields.
You've come here to water the plants? Did you do that?
No, sir. I have come to release it, but by the time the current had gone, sir.
Oh, that's sad. Okay, try and get your job done fast, okay? I'm leaving.
Hey, who's that? I'm asking you, who are you?
It's me. First, please can you stop the flashlight?
Have you not left after completing your work?
Yeah, almost over. We'll be leaving in some time.
Okay, quick, quick. Leave soon. Yes.
Sir, my work is over. Can I leave now, sir?
Your work is over, but my work is not yet over. Come inside.
Sir, no.
Come inside, dear. I want to tell you something. Come, come. Sit here.
Why you always keep drinking and spoiling your health like this?
What's this? You're asking me just like a wife?
Why? I can't become your wife, is it?
Oh, is that so? Let's think about it seriously.
I had told you stop it. Where are you going?
I'll come in a moment.
For you. I'll do it.
Take the car and put it in the garage.
Okay, bro.
Let's have a drink.
Sure, bro.
I'll show that guy.
Sit, bro.
What is
all this? Now you started drinking here itself. Won't you listen to me?
Ma'am, it's cold way now.
What is this nonsense? You are the cause for everything. Didn't I tell you not to come here? Why did you come? You are spoiled, but why did you spoil him?
Ma'am, you don't know, ma'am. Bro and his business rival has got a problem. So I just made bro relax. Relax.
What problem?
Yes, madam.
Dear, what is he saying? Is there any problem?
Hey, you won't understand all this. Go and bring me some food.
Go, ma'am.
Sir?
I've asked you to bring some food. You just go and get it.
Okay, sir.
What is this? When your master is outside, you are coming.
You only send me.
It's okay. You take this.
Hey.
Give to him and go from here. Go. Go.
We have to show him. We have to kill him.
Okay, bro. We'll finish him. I will take care of that.
Hey. What are you doing here?
Sir? Sir, do you want anything else, sir? Do you want anything else? You tell me, sir. I shall go and get it.
Go inside.
Okay, sir.
And get me a big... Hey, get sir. Me some food.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, go.
Sure.
Hey, do you have a matchbox?
Get less.
Hey, I'm calling you, no?
Why did you come again?
Hey.
Go. He is outside.
He only sent me to bring
suddenly
some food.
If he comes...
He's only outside, no.
Hey. Get me a matchbox, I say.
Hey.
Hey, Sumati.
Go from here.
What's
wrong? He didn't come inside. Go.
Hey, Sumati. Where are you? Come here, bud.
Come here. What happened? Can't you see I'm here? You're just going off. Where are you going?
Just like that.
Okay, where is your bro?
Bro's gone somewhere out. Today's his day for me.
Oh, I see. Okay, where is Ravi?
Mac? He just gone to the paddy field along with Anjali.
Paddy field? Which way did he go?
This side. If you want, you can go and swim, madam.
That means he is doing a lot of work, huh? Wait. Ravi, listen, Ravi. Why are you here?
I just came here simply. Now you just go.
I don't think you have come simply.
No, I just came here to take a look at the gardens.
Look at the gardens? For what?
No, nothing.
Why did you come here? Tell me. All right, go.
What happened to us?
Bro, one beg for me also.
That's enough.
Darling, why don't you listen to me? Why are you drinking all this? Tell me. Won't you ever listen to me? Oh my God. Look. Everything
get
is...
lost. What are you saying?
Everything is because of you. I will hit you one day, you see. I'm warning you. If I...
Bro.
Hey, what happened? Is it hurting you? That's okay. Hey, you, come pour me a drink. Hey, what is this? You're bringing fruits for me? Is there no meat here? Hey, who is coming here?
What, buddy? Enjoying a drink in the night?
What are you doing this side?
Nothing, buddy.
It seems you are very busy these days.
I just want to settle your account, buddy. That's the reason I've come.
Rudra, you've come to settle the money, is it? Then I'll settle it.
Hey! I will kill you! Hey, get lost!
Now let's go. Come on, go. I don't want to see your face here again.
Thank you.
Listen, take some more rice.
Hey, wait, let me have it.
Do you know something? Huh? I saw that Ravi, he's not the same person at all.
Why? What happened?
When Ravi was working with his previous owner, he was finding it difficult to earn his living. And he was not even getting his food at all, you know that? And when he joined Kevin sir, he's changed a lot.
Come on, what are you saying?
You don't know that. He's earning a lot now and he's become a very big spendthrift. And he even doesn't even speak to me.
That's not his fault. Everybody will talk to you like that only.
You just shut up, man. I doubt whether he has an illegal affair with Kevin sir's wife, you know that? And even the people are talking about it, you know that?
Give me some pickles first.
And that girl Anjali, she's just roaming around with that Ravi. I don't know what her life is going to be. Only God can save her.
Hey, shut up and give me some rasam.
Oh yes, it's not only me. The people over here are talking about it.
Whenever I am eating, you keep talking about something or the other.
What about you? You listen to everything and then you abuse me.
Anjali? Anjali, come here. You see what I bought for you? You see, I have bought some money. This is just for you. Here, take it. Take this, Anjali.
From where did you get this money?
Now, why do you ask that?
What happened?
I know from where you got this money from. I don't want this filthy money. You just keep it for yourself. You and your money.
Why is she talking like this now?
He's here. Okay. Let me see whether he will do according to my wish.
Ravi?
Yes.
Come here.
Wow.
What? Have you taken bath?
Yes.
Nothing special. I will tell you why you are in a hurry.
You just called for that only, right? No. I just wanted to know why you called me.
Wait, I will tell you.
I know why did you ask me to come.
For what?
I know that, ma'am.
Hey, tell me.
Come on, ma'am.
Oh, what? You are courage enough to come here?
No,
tell
ma'am,
me.
It's just... Hey.
Oh, what is this? No. Hey, no.
Let it be, ma'am.
What
happened?
Keep quiet. First you listen what I am going to say, okay? Look, Ravi. If you are going to do the work what I am telling you,
okay.
I will give you whatever you have expected from me, okay? Alright? Tell me.
I don't know what she is going to tell.
Is that okay?
Now what should I do?
I will tell now.
Okay.
Still let's have it.
Hey, Bala. Bala.
Bro.
Come here.
Coming, bro.
Bala. Hey, Bala. Come here, I say.
I'm coming, bro.
Hey,
what
take
I'm
a
bro?
Shirt and come. Take a shirt and come.
What, bro? Your shirt is torn.
That's
bro,
nothing.
It's torn. Back side also, bro.
Hey, get me a shirt, I said. And also, get me a knife when you come.
Yes,
get it fast.
Okay.
Nothing. You get me a shirt. Go fast. And come soon. Yeah. Come fast.
Who's that?
Hey,
who is that?
Where will Rudra be right now?
He'll be at home, bro. Tell me who did that, bro. Tell me fast.
Rudra sent a person to kill me. I'll show him who I am.
Okay, bro.
Then come on. You took the knife, na?
Bro, I'm coming, bro. Just give me a minute.
Bala, come fast.
Okay. Bro, he'll be at home now. Bro, let's move immediately. Let's leave, bro.
What, buddy? Arrivals are coming here.
Today you will not leave you.
Hey!
You relax.
Don't shout at my bro.
Hey!
Keep quiet. Listen.
What, buddy? You're losing your temper. Any problem?
Hey! Why did you come here?
Listen. You sent a person to kill me, and you say you know nothing, huh? Rudra, I know everything. I will kill you.
Hey!
What are you talking?
What do you mean by that? Don't you know anything? I thought you were a man, but you sent a person to kill me.
Hey!
Just listen.
Don't talk.
We don't have any problems against each other now. I don't have the habit of beating people behind the bush. I'm not a coward doing that.
Huh?
I'm a person who faced my rival directly. Do you know that?
What is this? You're trying to be an ideal man, is it? Be careful.
Hey! Bade, I think you have some other problem. First, try to solve that, Bade.
I'll look after that. If what you said is a lie, you will die very soon. I will kill you.
Hey,
Rudra, be ready for that.
No, you didn't.
Hey,
go away.
Don't talk. We are speaking here, no?
Don't act smart.
Don't talk.
Atlas.
Come on. We'll see him later.
Why are you talking to these people, bro?
Hey!
Mind your tongue.
Not leave
brother.
You.
Relax, buddy. We should not bother about these kids.
They are talking like this and you're keeping quiet?
Leave it. These drunkards are just talking nonsense and going. Forget it. Let's continue our work. Take the notebook. We have to see their
accounts.
Sit
down.
Now go carefully, you guys.
Madam. Please open the door. Madam, quickly open the door.
Ravi, why did you come here now? Tell me what you want now. Get out from here. I tell him to get out.
I don't know what to do, ma'am. I went to kill your husband, but he escaped. I think he has recognized me. I don't know what to do now. First, you settle my money. I'll take Anjali and leave from this place. Hurry up, ma'am.
What did you say? Money? What money? You stupid. I don't have any money. Get lost from here.
Hey. I've done a lot of things for you. Now pay me back my money. Otherwise...
What did you say? You want me, is it? Apart from that, you want money also. Get lost. Go from here.
Now give me back. back my money.
Your hand. Take. What's in your mind, huh? I'm not scared of such things, okay?
So you won't give me a ride?
Your master is coming. Go from here.
Come here.
What? I know how to get it from you.
Today he'll be caught.
Please go from here. If he comes, we'll get into problem. Why did you come here at this time? If he sees us, everything will be spoiled.
Hey, now you give back the money and I'll leave from this place.
Hey, you.
Darling.
Darling,
did you see what he did?
Sir,
I had already warned you several times not to keep him here.
Please leave me, sir. I'll go away, sir. Sir, please, sir. There's nothing between us.
You never listen.
Please try to understand, sir.
Hey.
Please leave me alone, sir. I'll just go away from this place, sir. Sir, leave me, sir. Sir, I have not done anything at all, sir.
Come. Come with me.
Sir.
Come.
Sir. I beg you, sir.
Come, I say.
Sir,
come.
Please excuse me, sir.
Come, sit down.
Sir,
sit
beg you, sir. Please,
come on,
sir,
sit here.
Please, sir. Sir. She is the cause for everything, sir.
Hey.
Beat him and throw him
sorry,
out of the
sir.
House.
I beg
down.
You, sir. Please leave me,
hey.
Sir. She is the cause for all, sir. In your absence, she is
yeah,
the one
Sumati.
Who diverted my feelings and misbehaved with
is
me, sir.
Is it true?
Sir, she created all these feelings and put me into this state, sir. Sir, sir, please forgive me, sir. I'll go away, sir.
I have not done anything.
Sir.
Don't listen to him.
Is that
don't
true?
Don't punish
no,
me.
No,
he
sir.
Is the cause for everything. Get lost
no.
from here. Go.
Hey.
Leave me, sir. I'll go
it's
away,
okay.
sir.
It's okay, dear. It's okay.
I just told you, sir. I'll go away, sir.
Go and die. Come on, kill him. I will take care of him.
Are you playing the fool with my boss? You're bloody.
Sir,
darling, please believe me.
He
is the cause for everything. Hey, stupid. You are the cause for everything. Go.
Sir, I'll leave from this place, sir. Sir. Sir, ask him to leave me, sir. Please, sir.
Give it. Here, bro. Give it to me.
Yes, kill him.
Here, bro.
Kill him!
How could you do this injustice to me, huh? You cheat. Now die. You would not even have the status to die with my hands, you know? Bala. Just kill him.
Please, sir. Please, sir. Forgive me, sir. Forgive me for what I've done. Please, sir. Don't kill me.
Hey.